What's up, y'all? Let's get a cold start. Not really, because it's cold start deleted. But hopefully, this is the last time you guys are gonna hear it this quiet, at least, because we are putting on, there you go. The full valve master exhaust today. Even though the cold start is deleted, it's still gonna sound louder because I'm gonna be able to open the valves completely. That's gonna be kind of like a full straight pipe. It has an equal length mid pipe, and then obviously the axle back is like a muffler with the valves and stuff. So it should be a little louder. But that's what we're doing today. We're installing the exhaust and an intake hose that I was missing from the last two videos ago. If you guys watched it, we kind of jimmy-rigged one of my intakes because I was missing a piece of piping. So we got a piece from AutoZone, but now we're gonna replace that with the actual piece from Mishimoto. So yeah, today's gonna be a good video. Finally getting the exhaust on after having it for 2 weeks here in the garage. So we're on our way to Tri-Cities right now. I am gonna be dropping off the car while they do the work on it because I have some other things to take care of. So he's gonna let me use his car, my buddy Roger. So I'm gonna drop it off. They're gonna probably do the intake and stuff first while the exhaust cools down, and then they're gonna work on the exhaust. So after I drop it off, I won't be back for another, like, I'd say 3 to 5 hours depending. So I'm really hoping this time, because I know last time obviously we were missing parts, that's why we took super long. But hopefully this time all the parts are there. They should be. I'm hoping to be there towards the end so I can get at least some of the work they're doing. And then after that, we can turn it on and then hear the new exhaust and everything. Looks like there's an op somewhere. We just pulled up to the homie Roger's house. So if you guys remember, like I said from the other vlog, this was the piping we were missing for the intake so it can fit right and fix all the issues. Well, not really any issues, but just have it, you know, set up the right way. And since that hose is smaller, it should fix this little gap we have right here. Obviously there's supposed to be a gap, but this one is a little bit bigger than normal. I'm pretty sure you guys can see. I hate it, it gives me OCD. So putting that hose on, the hose back there, we should be able to cut or minimize this gap, hopefully by like half or at least a quarter of it, and it'll make it look back to OEM how it should be. So yeah, but the intakes, it's been about 2 weeks. I don't know if you guys can see them, but I love them. They sound so sick. I can't hear them a lot from the inside of the car, but people have sent me videos of it from the outside and it sounds so mean. So I think I'm gonna keep them for now unless I get a sponsorship. Hopefully in the next 1 to 3 months, I'll probably swap them out, sell them, and then put on some regular intakes that are inside of the engine bay. So that way I can hear them, because I like being able to enjoy it. I know they don't make a difference when it comes to power that much. It's more of a sound thing, but if it's a sound that I like, I want to enjoy it the most, you know? So yeah, I guess we'll see, but yeah, we're gonna drop it off. I'm gonna take his Subi, shout out to Roger, just to go take care of some things I need to take care of. And yeah, so I'll probably see you guys in a couple hours while they're working on it, or if not, I'll see you guys when it's done. This thing's sick. I've never driven one of these. I've driven like the newer WRXs, but this is like the OG model to me. These WRXs are so clean. I love the hood scoop. It sounds nice too, but yeah, this thing is dope. Oh, that is freaking sick. The turbo sounds insane on this car. Yeah, this is definitely a fun car. I don't know if he dailies this one or if he just uses it for the weekend. I know he's building it. He got it for a really good deal, but it's super clean. Everything's like OEM plus in this car. See if we can get a little bit of tunnel action. Oh yeah, that sounds nice. Hear the turbos. Oh.
That shit goes
like long?
Yeah, bro.
So you have to like open and close the valve. What type of valve is it? GFB?
Yeah.
That's dope. That's fucking sick. Yeah, this thing is badass. Not even gonna lie. Yeah, it's the same brand as a coupler I got.
Yeah.
Mishimoto. That's sick. All right, so we're fast forwarding a little bit. Roger got the exhaust off. Julian's working on the intakes and aligning the bumper again. That's the new one. And this is the exhaust. I just finished unwrapping it. This is pretty cool. So like on the bottom, it's gonna have that. That's pretty cool. So I'm gonna just line it up for them so when they set it up, they have it already set out. All right, so we got the exhaust set up now. That's how it's gonna look on the bottom. It's gonna look sick. So these exhaust tips are actually bigger than the M Performance ones. These are 3.5 inch, these are 3 inch. So I think it's gonna look pretty dope with those on. Almost got the OEM exhaust off, so I'm gonna slap this one on.
All right, I told you the new hose on.
It's like the perfect.
Shout out Roger. Look at that, intakes fit good now. Flush.
Can I get my ass in the camera?
Yeah, bro. Turn around. All right, let's get it. Look at that. What hood gap, baby?
The front bumper falls off.
Bro, that looks 10 times better now.
It's a bird shit. That fucking Roger.
Yeah, bro. Nah, that looks fire now. They look flush, bro. Like, they look good together now.
Oh. How do you have a neon shit on here?
Hey, you're the security guard who's getting everyone?
You're next. Check the eye. You're just saying you were dumb staying at the club. Oh, you're good. You're nasty, bitch. You're out. Oh, crazy.
Fuck. Fuck it, Julian, bro. You're cooked. Yeah, so we're saying the right way, just gonna run it across.
Yeah.
The valve.
It looks like four cables because they had a zip tie on.
No, but he had the old valve connects too.
Yeah, but you went there a different way. You were taking shit apart. You made it seem like you're gonna pull through that hole. You fucking
it is. We got hole. It through. It's different hole.
Go check. Go check.
Nah, just like that.
Is the under here?
Nigga, that's not the same hole. You were pointing to the rectangle.
It goes though. Let's got it. We got it though. That's what matters, bro.
I'm pissed already.
Is that one wire or both of them?
One, but I gotta pull it out again.
Why?
Cause I gotta run the plug through.
Fucking Carol, that's
nothing. No, what do you mean? What? Oh.
You hear me?
Wait, what plug?
Oh shit. This the water seal plug. This one.
You gotta drill a hole in it. He drilled a hole in it in the middle.
Yeah, we have caulking though. We're gonna put the caulking so it doesn't leak through.
Okay. Alright, sounds good. Well, at least we got it through, bro. We found the hole. What did you say earlier about men and holes?
Can't say it on camera. We'll get monetized.
Damn, bro. Sorry, we finally got it. Julian's high ass is just saying no to everything.
Oh, nah, bro. This fool lied to me. That's it.
I didn't lie, bro.
Different hole, wrong hole. He stuck you in the butt.
All right, time to put the exhaust on. The mid pipe.
Join my Patreon to buy a lift for us.
For real, don't forget to subscribe, hey, like, because this all the money in this vlog is going to Roger for a lift.
Why
are
you going so far forward?
Huh? Because I need to go like right here. Like right there.
Rest in peace to homie Julian. Rest in peace. What time is it, bro? 11:35. I lined up the exhaust tips kind of how I want them. Pretty dope. I like how it has this plate on the bottom. You guys can see it. Well, I hope you guys can see it. Right there. It says WF8X. Pretty dope. But exhaust tips look pretty good. They're not bolted on or anything yet, but I think they look pretty nice. They look good.
Nigga, they work! What do you mean? They're not that long.
Where's the one?
This guy.
Where's the washer?
Where's the washer at?
We put like 50 washers for the breeze.
Did you put some up there?
No, not that one.
Well, unfortunately, we had some issues where when we press the button, one valve opens, the other one closes. So they can never be open at the same time or closed. I don't know why. It's probably the box. Fucking.
Something.
It needs to be reset or something, a faulty box. But yeah, when we press the button, one opens, one closes. So they're never opening and closing together. So it's kind of stupid, basically. Kind of upset, but I guess we'll see tomorrow if the company contacts us, replies, and see if there's a way to program the box or something so they both open together, because that's pretty retarded. Damn, bro. 12 hours later for that fucking bullshit to happen.
I know, you didn't even get to hear that shit.
Hella pissed. Yeah, okay. Cold start slash... Just like that. Somewhat of a cold start. Let me put this shit right here so you guys can hopefully hear it.
Yeah, this
ready?
So fucking good.
Start that bitch.
Fuck, bro.
That does sound nice. lights or anything.
That sounded nice though.
He's gonna throw one for the valve.
That's his cam. That's crazy. Man, when I tell you guys that this thing is loud now with the valves open, it is loud. Like, I'm barely stepping on it. Dude, I don't think the camera does justice, dude. It is loud. Damn. I hope I get the valves fixed soon because this thing is loud. But I appreciate all of you guys that watch my videos. Hopefully we can get this fixed and get the valves on. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. New videos coming soon. I'm gonna get this drive home because it's now 1 a.m. So yeah, got a long ways home. Thank you guys. Stay tuned for the next video.